Back here at home, new developments in yesterday's shootout on I-49 and Judson Walsh. Opelousas police arrested 23-year-old Sazbor Veal of Opelousas. Veal is facing multiple charges, including attempted first-degree murder, assault by drive-by shooting, and aggravated criminal damage to property. Investigators say one person was injured yesterday after gunfire was exchanged between two vehicles at that intersection. The shooting forced Opelousas High School on lockdown.